topic for the module is living and non-living things. We see many things around us like swings, seesaw, ball, plants, trees, flowers, etc. Some of these things are living and some are non-living. Examples of living things are flowers, fish, human beings, dog, cat, etc. Examples of non-living things are chair, ball, table, car, etc. We see many differences between living things and non-living things. Now, the differences between living and non-living things are: number one, breathe. Living things breathe in oxygen and give out carbon dioxide. But plants take in carbon dioxide and give out oxygen. Animals use lungs, fish use gills, and plants use pores to breathe. Non-living things do not require oxygen, so they do not breathe. Second difference is living things move. Look at the picture. The dog is running. Non-living things do not move, but they require outside force to move. Look at the picture. The man is pulling table to move it. The sunflower moves and turns to face the sunlight. A lotus flower opens its petals at sunrise and closes at sunset. Third difference is living things need food, water, and sunlight to survive. Look at the picture. The boy is drinking water. The girl is eating food. And sunlight is needed by plants to survive. Non-living things like chair, table do not need food, water, and sunlight to survive. Next difference is growth. Living things grow. The sapling grows into tree. The baby grows into man. Non-living things do not grow. Next difference is excretion. Living things remove waste from their body, known as excretion. Human beings remove waste from their skin. The process of removing waste from their body is known as excretion. Non-living things do not remove waste from their body. Next difference is living things react to changes in the environment such as heat and pressure. When we touch hot pan, we immediately remove our hand. We feel hot in summer, a pin pricks hurt us, and some flowers bloom with the warmth of the sun. Non-living things do not react to changes in their environment. Last point of difference is reproduction. Living things reproduce. They produce babies of their own kind. Dog produces puppies, cat produces kitten, and human beings produce babies. Non-living things like ball, hut, drum do not reproduce. They do not produce babies. So these were the points of differences between living and non-living things.